Sunderland striker Sue Smith for commentary, and the focus here is on division rivals action. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. Well, it's a pleasure to be here, and I'm anticipating a good game today. The coaching staff have done all they can. Now it's about taking it onto the pitch.
This is how the hosts line up. Alphonso Davies starts with Jeremy Frimpong in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Son Heung-min out wide. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. This is the visitors' team for today. Iker Casillas starts in goal. Salah! Oh, what a really good save that was. Over it comes. Turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. A chance to get something going here, but not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Nicely played. To take the lead. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. And they take a short corner. Taking this on, and ready for it coming his way. Pressure on, it'll be another corner. That's a lovely cut inside. Tremendous! That has been absolutely thundered home. Could turn out to be a really good ball. And that's been cleared away. Ruud Gullit. On.
You know, the club shop is
now
open.
Neymar.
After today's game, if you'd like to get
pull it.
Tickets,
good patient build-up, and it's on now. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another in double quick time. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Attack of genuine promise now. Oh, good defending just when it was looking threatening. Played through nicely. And that's not a bad save at all.
Well, what a save that was. He's certainly playing his part, isn't he? Just have to make sure that they don't become too complacent now, though.
Oh, good opportunity! Switched on and ready to intercept there. Ruud Gullit. Mbappe. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. Mohamed Salah. Rice. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Free kick given here, and a real chance to threaten the goal. Son. And it's been missed by quite a bit, actually. Not the best effort. Son. Moving forward under no real pressure. Haaland! And another opportunity goes on by.
It does. It's a real chance to make a game of it and put the pressure on them. You just can't waste opportunities like that if you want to get back into this.
The The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. And the assistant spotted a touch there, throw in. Mbappe. On Matty, and the hard work pays off. They won the ball. Haaland. This to get back into it. It's in. Oh, they needed that, and they're not out of this game yet. Neymar. Neymar. Now, can he get the crossing? Very quick to close down. They're allowing space, and he's finding it. On. What a chance! And the shot thwarted. Capdevila. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Play continues as the ref lets that go. That's not a bad-looking ball. And with that, the first half at the Bernabeu comes to a close. The game restarts. That looks decent, making progress here. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Nice bit of defending there to put it out for a throw. Some good work to win it there. Well, we expected it, and we've seen it. A strong performance from Erling Haaland so far.
Yeah, he's had a decent half. He's always wanting the ball, and he's communicating well to those around him. But as a team, they've got to do better in the second 45.
Cleared away and behind for a corner. The corner taken short. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Looking to put the cross in. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Pack of genuine promise developing. Limer. Haaland. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Allowed to go a long way with this. Lovely ball. Now what can they do with it? It's a corner, and possibly the chance to go further in front. A short corner taken. Good work to regain possession. João Cancelo. Read the pass well, and cuts it out. Moving it forward with purpose, something on maybe. Genuine chance. The effort shut out. Side against putting it into the box, and it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Now for the finish, and they complete the comeback from being two goals down. They're level now. Neymar, a move of real promise developing. Amare Sauer. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Still a chance off the keeper. Oh my goodness! From being finished to going in front. What a turnaround this is! Brilliant. More of that, please. They've given it away here. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. João Cancelo. Bonmati. Captivia. Making good progress here. Oh, a great chance. Another goal, and it's one that tightens their grip on this game. So the score now 4-2 as the ball gets rolling again. Untidy in possession there. Full time is looming. What do we make of this scoreline? Feels like a fair reflection to me.
Yeah, this would be an excellent win and it would be thoroughly deserved. We've seen some really good individual performances, but it's how well they've worked as a team. You can see that they've got a real unity here, both defensively and going forward, and I'm sure the result will certainly please the manager.
Neymar. Ramirez. Bonmati. Could be a chance to break here. And it's on now. It's gone out and it's a corner. To the box it goes, and it's all been sorted out by the goalkeeper. What's the keeper doing here? Will it open up for him? And the ball has been lost here. Mbappe. Mbappe, it's in. Now have they got the belief and the time to get another? And it's all over. Happy faces right around the ground.
It's a real hard-fought game. Both teams showed they'll be happy with the result and the performance.